Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you might like a look at this 1949 Plymouth Special Deluxe Convertible. And this is a pretty rare car, so I thought we'd take a closer look at it. You can see it's riding on some painted steel wheels with full caps and wide whites. And plenty of chrome up front here. Nice big chrome bumper there. And we have the Plymouth block lettering across the front. And these Plymouths have a pretty cool hood ornament on them as well. Very nice. As you can see, it's in sort of a pale yellow color. Nice little bits of trim on this car. There's your special deluxe badging. And it still has the cowl vent right here in the center, as well as the divided windshield. All the glass is looking good on it. Nice chrome mirror. Hey, it looks like they put a new top on it at some point. It's been really well kept. Okay, let's take a peek inside. Nice simple door panels there. Of course, just the crank up windows. It does have the flip out vent windows as well. Nice big bench seat there. Again, all original. It's got the 50-50 split back on there. And really nice looking factory steering wheel with a full horn hoop. Of course, all original gauges, 100 mile per hour speedometer there, showing 75,290 miles on the odometer. And you got your temp and amps over there, then oil pressure and fuel gauge to the right. Pretty impressive looking dashboard. It looks like a jukebox in here. Very nice. It is a three-speed manual on the column. But pretty cool in there. We pretty much left it alone. You got the extra rock protection here on the rear fenders. And of course, the fuel filler in the factory location. And I like these taillights. It's a pretty cool design. Let me back up a bit. Maybe we can get a little more in there for you. Nice big chrome bumper out back here as well. Those are our new bumpers. Definitely a cool looking car though. I like the chrome hinges up here as well. Pretty neat. But I mean, it's a nice straight car all the way around. Here, let's go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. Alright, I've got the hood tipped up here so we can take a closer look. It is still powered by the original flathead 6. And obviously it's got some newer wires and a newer coil on there. But other than that, it looks like they've pretty much left it alone. Got the two big horns mounted up front. Right there. And the intake and exhaust manifolds are on the passenger side here. And even still has the original oil bath style air cleaner. Pretty cool. Like I said, pretty much they've left it alone under there. Not bad. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1949 Plymouth Special Deluxe Convertible. And those are new chrome bumpers. They say it runs and drives good. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. As always, we do appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.